זאת הברכה עלי השלישי, discusses Yosef, talking about Yosef, who Yosef was, you know, the there was royalty in Yosef. We know already started in Mitzrayim, and then also from the Barachot of Yaakov Avinu in Parashat Vayichi, it says that Yaakov included Ephraim and Menashe within the Shevet of Yosef. They were included, they were part of that Shevet, and that's why Moshe Rabbeinu says, והם ריבות אפרים והם אלפי מנשה, talking about Yosef and the offsprings of Yosef, which are Ephraim and Menashe, that are subcategories of the Shevet of Yosef. And also another idea, it says בכור שורו הדר לו, which is that Yosef is compared to an ox. Ox is a big and strong animal, and sort of a dominant animal in the animal kingdom. And Mefarshim explained that the reason for that is, that Rashi explains, is that from Yosef came Yoshua. And Yoshua was one of the leaders of Am Yisrael. He came from Shevet Yosef, and that's the remez of Bechor Shoro Hadar Lo, that the Bechorah, even though he wasn't a Bechor Yosef, but there was a leadership, a certain leadership that was coming out of Yosef, that Moshe was being meramez, was hinting out that really the leadership of Am Yisrael for Tkufa was going to be from Shevet Yosef.